talk in a normal voice without too much trouble.
Which is pretty freaking cool.
Maybe later on.